All right, so I got her down to this point. Fairly simple. You guys don't need to be shown. If you're doing what I'm doing, disconnect the negative just to be safe. Okay, so I want to pull a little trailer down a trail to the beach by the cabin. My idea is to weld this onto the end here, this piece of channel. Weld it onto the end, and gonna look something like so. And that's gonna be my hitch, essentially. And should maintain all the same functionality as stock. Just weld this bad boy on, trim it up a bit, clean it up a bit, and then drill a hole in the middle, I think. We'll get back to you and keep you posted. If you're welding on a bike, though, welding on anything, disconnect the negative. PSA.